Hello everyone, welcome back to A Modest Home. This is Wendy and welcome. Today guys, we're heading over to Dollar Tree. So let's head inside and see what we can find. And thank you so much for stopping by. If you like this type of content, please make sure to hit that subscribe button. I would love to have you. So everyone, this is my Beanie, my little three-legged cat. She was discovered under a car in my yard. So we decided to take her in and get her the help that she needed. And she is thriving very well so far. She goes outside during the day. She normally comes back in at night. Somebody's always out there with her, kind of watch over, make sure she's okay. She's a very feisty and sweet cat. And I took her to two or three different vets to try to maybe save her leg, but they're not sure if she was maybe tossed out or had born that way, so it had to come off. So they had to remove her her arm, but she's coming along pretty good. I just love her to death, and she enjoys a lot of playing and being active mostly, much as she can.